Bases loaded, nobody out. It's in a bubbling cauldron of trouble.
High fly ball, left field. Forget it, way out of here. Grand slam, Christopher Morel. And he'll trot around the bases, and the Cubs have opened up a 5-0 lead. Whoa.
I think he went to Tater Town, Boog.
Yeah, he did.
431 feet. We talked about it a lot last year, how he improved with the breaking stuff. You know, you leave it in the zone, you're asking for trouble. He delivered trouble.
Destination Tater Town, population 1.